Recently, actor John Abraham was present to support the Bisleri Swachh Bharat Plastic Bottle Recycling Initiative. Bisleri International organized the program in which 105 prestigious schools and over 2 lakh students participated in the collection of used bottles to help the beverage company achieve this milestone of winning Guinness World Record.
Morals intact, our students have collected these bottles, and believe me, now next time when they have to throw a plastic bottle, they will think 10 times and they will come to know that recycling is much more important than just throwing it in the dustbin. Thank you, Bisleri, for this wonderful initiative.
The idea behind the record was to propagate the Swachh Bharat campaign initiated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Bisleri and John Abraham felicitated schools for helping them to make their initiative successful. In his speech, John Abraham appreciated the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan and asked students to take the responsibility.
I think Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is a great initiative by the Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi. I think it's a responsibility for each one of you students out there. Very important, all you students who actually don't pay attention in class but actually do good work outside, it's a responsibility for each one of you to actually take this cause, go and tell your parents that what they're doing is not probably right in the house.
Well, it was a great initiative, and students deserve such an honor and felicitation for their hard work.